You know, this is, I've realized how many people feel like my sisters as I've sung this, which is why I keep singing it. I've sung it a few times coming through here with y'all, so I keep singing it because I realize how much people need to be reminded that when they think they're not beautiful and they're comparing themselves to other people, like my sisters, because I would watch my sisters go onto social media and go on Instagram, on Twitter, or Snapchat, Facebook, and I'd start hearing them compare themselves to other people and say, oh, I wish I had that girl's eyebrows. Or, oh man, she looks so perfect in that dress. Why can't I fit into a dress like she can? And, you know, oh, her makeup is so spot on. I wish I could do my makeup like that. All these things on and on. And then I would hear them say, why don't I look like that? Why am I not beautiful like she is? And even worse, one time I've heard one of my sisters say, you know, why am I so ugly? Why did I turn out like this? And it wasn't because of that she was looking for a pity party. She just felt like that and felt broken down. And it really bugged me to think that my sisters would feel that way. And you know, I guess I relate to that a lot. You know, not feeling good enough. And I've seen my brother feel like that too, not feeling good enough compared to everything else that you see. But, you know, to be honest, you know, we're all social media users here, right? And those photos that we're posting there, we know that's not just the first photo we magically took and that's just how we always look. That's probably the 7th, 8th, 9th picture we got before we actually got a decent one to post. And then you put it through the edits and like the filters and all that. And then you post it and then people are like, oh, why don't I look like that? You know, we're comparing ourselves to other people's best. And, you know, it's not a good thing to do. And so I took some time to think about it. I like to take time just to write down my thoughts. And one of these days, I just ask myself, what is beauty? What makes someone beautiful? And this thought hit me, and it said, someone is beautiful when they radiate light. You can see it in their eyes, you can see it in their smile, and just the way that they are. And it's beautiful. And then I was like, well, where does that light come from then? And this other thought hit me. And it said, someone radiates light when they know who they are. When they know deep down who they really are. And then I started, these other thoughts came to me, and it just said, realizing, well, we're all children of God. And He is the source of light. So the very make of who we are is light. And when we come to understand that, and trust in that, and live by it, and shine that light, it's so beautiful. I think it's just so beautiful. And you can really see it. You can see it in other people. And you might be thinking, okay, well, awesome, David, but I don't see that light in me, and I don't have the right makeup brand, so double whammy for me. I'm double not beautiful, you're not helping here. But to that I say, I have two suggestions for you. If you feel like you're not beautiful and you can't even see that light in you, I have two suggestions to help you find that light. First, put your phone down. You may even need to delete some of the social media off of your phone for a while. I did it. My sisters did it too. They went on a 2-week break from social media. That may seem like a lot, but you can even try it for a day or two or three. But I will tell you, a couple weeks is nice because you are able to reconnect with yourself. So put your phone down, delete the social media, and go outside. Go walk in nature, because when you go to nature, you can connect to that light. You can connect to yourself. It's like, oh, there I am. That's how I feel when I just go on a walk outside and keep my phone away. I'm like, there I am. I forgot who I was. And then second suggestion, look at the people in your life who have that light. It could be your family, your friends, a neighbor, someone you work with, someone you go to school with, and talk to those people. Surround yourself with those people, ask them questions. The more you learn from those people and surround yourself with those people, light is contagious. So when you're around them, their light starts rubbing off of you. And so that's what's interesting. Light can grow. Beauty can grow. Isn't that interesting? So I promise you that, everybody. Light can grow. So if any of you have felt that way, like my sisters, I hope you can take those considerations into your heart and trust that you can find that light in you. I promise you, each one of us has it. So this song is for my sisters and for anyone who has felt like that.
I can see a little bit clearer. The light that shines within you. beautiful, these stars are beautiful.